guys, Wise Up. Today I'm actually exploring a little, I think it was World War II hut or lookout post. It's called Billy Wint. If you're from around the area, you probably know where I am. There's Tesco's, and there's all our shops, and there's hospital. And yeah, I'm gonna do some history and do some exploring and check it out. So I'm going on the back just as you can hear the wind's really bad, and I got inside. So it's pretty cool. Definitely super old though. Got some steps I'll go up there now, but it's definitely really, really, really old. I'm gonna go up these steps quickly now and check. They just go up to the top, but it's gonna be super windy. Let's go have a look up. It's gonna get really windy in a sec. But the view is absolutely amazing. Okay, you probably won't be able to hear me now because the wind's so bad. Have one lonely, really depressed horse. I'll show you. He's just munching on some hay. There he is, right on there. It's super cold up here, and like imagine back in like the 70s and 80s when obviously this was in use. It must have been really cold and brutal. But I don't know what it is though. I'm gonna do some research when I get home. Yeah, it's really sick, really fascinating. I'm gonna take some landscape shots now. Come on. Wide angle lens out with me, and yeah guys, hope you guys have enjoyed this little video, just a little exploring video, nothing